Margaret.
Hi, Bob.
You'll be pleased to know the test showed no trace of alcohol.
Okay, thank you. Did you get lost, man? So I don't remember the diner being on your list of deliveries.
You stay away from my daughter. I should have known better. The minister's son. Great, just great.
Do I smell beer?
Dan, I can explain.
Oh, I'm looking forward to it.
Look, none of this would have happened if you hadn't asked me to deliver church food. Just let me use the car.
Don't even think about blaming me. You are never gonna drive my car again.